Shane, Shane, Shane. Shane, Shane, Shane. Shane, Shane, Shane. For five long terms, I thought the maths was getting easy. But I found out about the rule of the shape. Discovery of the bits, a calculus tool, derived composite functions. That's what we call the chain. Oh, chain, chain, chain. There is a function in a function. Derive them both, then find the products of the two. Replace the function by a letter. Derive out the new equation. And again for the replaced expression. And don't forget to times them all. This is what we call the shame, 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 shame rule. One of these days, when you see functions in brackets, let's turn it into functionception. And don't forget to apply. Oh, the chain, chain, chain. 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 Chain, chain.
Thank you.